The Wonders cannot tie it with three. They need a touchdown. 57 seconds and 70 yards away. We saw a 62-yard pass a while ago. Get them back to have a chance. And that's all you want, really.
Well, that's all they want. They wanted this chance right here. That was a big punt right there. A lot of pressure on that youngster football.
What kind of defense does Easy do now? Does he play it soft?
Well, I tell you, he's got field position now that he can play it a little bit softer, yes.
Out of the gun and under the gun, the Wonder offense. Blakeney loads it up. Now almost stumbles. Trying to get away. He does get away. Now he fires it upfield. It's complete. Scott Rogers inside the 25-yard line. How in the world did he get it off? Rogers, what a pass.
I'm sitting here and I can't believe the play myself. He stumbled. He was caught.
The clock stops as they move the chains. Kannapolis quickly to the line of scrimmage. We could be seeing a miracle finish.
How he ever saw the receiver, I'll never know.
Rogers just right there. Had he not had to come back to the ball a couple of steps, he would have scored a touchdown, Larry. Out of the wishbone, or excuse me, the shotgun. 15 seconds to go. They throw it. It is complete. Lipscomb, I don't think he's going to get in. He'll be stopped at the 10. Time has been called as they get the first down. Larry, that is the big break right there. Had he not got past the line of scrimmage, they couldn't have got a playoff. Wonders quickly to the line of scrimmage. 7 seconds, six, the clock running. 4, 3, 2, 1. This will be the play of the game for the SPC Championship. Blakeney rolls, he fires end zone. It's up for grabs. It's